Have you seen what's going on out there?
Yes.
Well, what are we going to do?
Gotta let him in. Many as we can.
Nightmare City, zombies breaking floodgates. Virus in the mist, now making lungs break. Dead bodies of the night, waiting to sunbathe. And some stay, last vacation and unpaid. Gunplay, precise reaction by survivors. Mutations of the streets, attracting suppliers. Rampage in the big city, action insiders. Depopulated numbers, subtracting minus. Confined us, met with surprises, dark hour. Rocking firepower, this gunpowder was louder. Exploding viruses enter through your browsers. It's lights out, grids down, pitch black towers. Army fatigued, hazmats and gas masks. Armor piercing bullets ready, so grab that. Target undead and all those who stab backs. Rocking on cracks, and y'all asleep and half mad.
My fellow Americans, while the extent of damage to our country is still uncertain, and shall probably remain so for some time, preliminary reports indicate that principal weapons impact points included military and industrial targets in most sectors of the United States, which has sustained damage equally catastrophic during this hour of sorrow.
Skies are blood red, overnight it rains down. Crazies come out, chaotic, insane town. The virus is spreading, infectious, but made how? Superbug in both systems, the same route. Change crowds, rotting flesh, keep walking. The feed dragons, body snaps, and start crawling. I embrace the chaos, apocalyptic calming. Haunting, if not, my head would be throbbing. Codex elementary, yes, got heads depleted. Weaken the immune system, repeated. Easily attacked, defeated, human deleted. Or take up arms, competed, never retreated. Pick up the pieces needed, reality's a jigsaw. I spit raw with y'all, should be pissed off. New and evolution, storm against big laws. Written flaws, sickness infected, afflict all.
The government, functioning under certain extraordinary emergency options, we are prepared to make every effort to coordinate relief and recovery programs at the state and local level. Attempt to relocate to National Emergency Reconstruction Headquarters. Many of you, listening to me today, have suffered personal injury, sudden separation from loved ones, and the tragic loss of your families.